Melt for me, Sub-Zero.
Beguiling beauty alone will not bewitch me.
I offer so much more than beauty.
Begin. This is not the tournament.
I came to Earth seeking peace.
Starfire wins.
Help me understand your fighting style.
What style?
Oh, now I get it.
Begin. Starfire wins.
How do you cope with darkness?
I don't give up hope.
Grayson would have liked you.
Begin.
going sky high.
Soak up some sun. Compare combat tactics.
I only shoot to maim or kill.
Try it and you will get burned.
Begin.
Not some trophy, Brainiac.
You will be collected.
Try it and you will get burned.
Begin.
Yeah.
Back in the day, this victory would have called for a party at Titan's Tower. The music, the laughter, the mustard with pizza on bottom. But these days, I have no party mates. Raven became a servant of Trigon. Cyborg? He joined the regime. Beast Boy has been missing so long, I must assume he is dead. Dick Grayson. He was my star-crossed soulmate. He will never be replaced. And now, all that's left is me, last of the Titans. Dick would not approve of the moping. I only overcame the loss of Tamaran by coming to Earth and forging new bonds of friendship with the Titans. It is incumbent upon me to repeat history, to forge new bonds of friendship. Maybe they're not my Titans, but the only way I know to honor my lost friends is to make sure that no matter what, there will always be Titans together. After all, I beat Brainiac. That was a victory. And victories call for mustard parties.